And now we come to the end of the second overtime and a couple of the most incredible turnarounds I have ever seen. It is John Havlicek who put the Celtics ahead. Then the Suns took the technical to get court position. Curtis Perry wanting somebody to stand back. Won't start until it's touched. They'll have to throw it up. Gar Heard, turnaround, shot in the air. It's good. It's tied again. I don't believe it. Garfield Heard at the buzzer. Threw one in outside. We've got a third overtime at a Boston gun. It's 112-112.